that moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to care, I'll be right here. Sinners and soldiers, holding the light for the ones that we died from the dark of despair. Standing on guard for the ones that we sheltered. We'll always be ready, because we will always be there.
Hey everybody, Hockey6 here again, here with
Draco Magnus.
And here we are back on Darksiders, where pretty much we got all the Armageddon Blades, we got all the enchanted attachments, and I kind of thought that we got all the health shards, but I guess we didn't, because there's like one more left, but I don't
maybe
know.
Maybe all of them are in the serpent holes.
Well, actually, we have to get actually all the fallen legions, because if you get like a row, you get about like a shard from both of them.
Oh.
So it's like,
or that.
Another thing.
And you're missing some of the champions, right?
And some of the wrath too. But I don't know if I will probably have a chance of doing that all in one take. But it seems like I got about like half. It's good to see you too.
Good to see you, Scotsman.
Now I need to ask you something. Something very important. Can you fix this?
My greatest work until now.
Was there an opera woman in the background?
She just came here. She was chilling with Uthane for a while, then you came in.
Even the heavens can hear the hammer brought down.
That is one loud-ass hammer.
I think Uthane is Thor.
I want to know how the hell Uthane and War can stand listening to him smack that hammer if it's so loud they can hear it in heaven.
That's how you put a blade together. You just like...
Yep, just boom!
With your bare hand, and I'm like, okay, that's fine.
Who needs a hammer when you have your bare hands?
Is everyone hearing, like, the hammer? Like,
I guess so. Well, all the heavenly bodies are, at least.
The blade is complete. We now forge the Armageddon Blade. Between war of heaven and hell.
The war between heaven and a dragon.
Imagine taming that dragon.
Actually, I'd ride it.
That dragon looks like it was from World of Warcraft.
I will ride him to work.
And now Chaos Eater just became
Ultimate Blade. Because you don't need Chaos Eater anymore. Now you have the Armageddon Blade.
I feel stronger already.
Reforged by Uthane. The Armageddon Blade is the only weapon powerful enough to slay the Destroyer.
Yeah, and you'll see now what the sucky part is? We have to upgrade this now.
But you just finished upgrading?
Yeah, but now, like, the Armageddon Blade starts at level 1. Now we have to upgrade it. So we're gonna have to do like so many forever episodes. I mean, look. See, it's only at level 1.
Oh yeah, that's painful.
Yeah, I know, right?
That is horrifying.
Oh, I can't believe it.
And you know, since you're taking all that time to level this all the way up to the end, you might as well also get Death, Scythe, and the Fist.
Don't be serious.
Come on, you know you want to do that.
No,
come
I
on.
Really don't.
Just like you want to go back and do Tron Revolution and get all the collectibles.
You don't bring that shit back in this show.
I will always bring it back whenever I can.
No, more
yes,
Tron.
Yes, more Tron.
I don't want no more Tron.
You want Moar Tron.
I don't want Moar Tron.
You want
I already told all the viewers, if I ever see another Tron request game, I will stab them.
You're going to stab all of your fans?
I'm going to stab the viewer that actually told me to do it.
Oh, okay, I was going to say, because I find it hard to believe that you're going to simultaneously stab every single fan that you have.
Yeah, that's
going
to be really hard.
Yeah. You want to hit yes, actually.
I know. The no button's just there as like a showcase.
So you're playing Pokemon Coliseum?
So we have the great armor and we have the great sword. We feel confident.
Feeling great!
Feeling powerful. I feel like I could take on the world.
Now if only you had an ultimate shield.
Damn it. Like the Hylian shield?
Yes.
Actually, no, I think actually the arm counts as a shield.
So, but it's not as cool as, like, an ultimate shield.
I mean,
just picture this. In one hand, War has the ultimate blade, the Armageddon blade. The other hand, he has the Hylian shield. And he has this armor. Shut up, Volgrim!
I don't know. What's your word? Like, who do you think will win the match? Link or War?
War has unholy powers.
Like both like the same thing, right? Because they're riding a horse, they got like weapons.
Well, by that comparison, everyone that has rid a horse is like Link or War.
Well, my horse comes out of the ground.
And he has a regular horse.
Are you ready? We wouldn't want to keep Abaddon waiting.
Oh, yes, I do. Because apparently, I know I'm going to hate you at the end.
What is that anvil doing back there?
Oh. Since now it's out of the Shadow Realm. It's
oh, wait, yeah, that's right. Because that was where the first one was.
That was our first piece.
Talk.
Okay.
Azrael, do your blabbity blab. Get us to the point where
it's
we have to
Abaddon.
Go.
Uriel has led the Hell Guard against him. It is as you foretold. The Hell Guard will fall.
Sad.
Angel of Death. Serve me one last time.
Whoa!
One last time. Bring me up there, Dad.
Throw me at it! Excuse me, out of the way, peons.
They're not actually gonna take me down?
Nope. Excuse me, peons, out of the way. I gotta go kill a dragon with my awesome sword.
She mistook me for... someone else. She loved him. And I believe that he loved her long ago before this.
Such a pity.
Foolishly, he chose duty above all and died for it. Will you do the same?
No.
Heaven hunts you. Hell hates you.
We got Earth. Earth, like, despise me.
Well, there's no one left there.
So, it's...
Earth is an abandoned husk!
Like a great sword, I will raise you up, and our enemies will shatter against us. The spoils of a thousand victories.
Well, since you put me at an example as a sword, no.
Or serve the justice of a corrupt council. The creator Banyans is most faithful. I offer you this choice, horseman. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
How about both?
Yeah, I like the sound of both.
Silent.
She's alive.
I choose what once a coward did not.
Which was... he didn't specify, but okay. Put on the fucking battle music.
Or freeze.
I swear to God, if Dave froze, and also yet I can't battle, I'm gonna be a pit.
Aw, it looks adorable from that distance. Not up close, though.
Come here! I'm here, dragon!
I think you just lost some health.
What the hell? Did the Armageddon Blade just bounce off his armor? Oh, never mind.
There we go. Maybe hit him. There we go, that's better.
Are you crying? Wow.
You knocked him down as soon as he started running. That is hilarious.
That's why this armor gets raped by death.
Keep hitting him before... never mind.
He's doing what I was doing. Hey! You don't hit my horse!
Shut up, woman. Get on my horse. By the way, I'm not calling you woman. I'm calling the dragon woman. Now that I think about it, that might hurt Rune a lot. Having that right on its back. Never mind.
I'm just owning this dragon?
I think so, yeah.
Wow. And I was supposed to be scared of this guy?
For a final boss, he's kind of crap.
Faster!
Kill it with fire! Oh, wait. That might not work out so well. Finally. Kill it with water?
Do you see any water in heaven?
I don't. Which is kind of odd when you think about it. He doesn't like it when War gets on his horse, I guess. Swing and a miss! I think so.
Sure, Rune, stay there for a while. Probably that wasn't gonna hurt you.
Nah. Rune decided he wanted to take a bit of a nap. Or she, since we haven't actually looked at its genitalia. And it looked like Rune ran directly into the destroyer. I see what it's doing. See, while you're attacking on the outside, Rune is going to be on the inside of the destroyer and ripping it from the inside out. He is very red. There we go.
Right on that dragon!
Giddy up! War shouldn't kill it. He should ride the destroyer to work every day.
Just like you riding a crowbar?
Yes.
Come on, that thing hurts.
Although if I had an effing dragon, I would ride that instead of a crowbar to work. No more living
in fear. It's time to raise up. There it is, she's my shadowing.
Yep. Just gonna chill down to the platform and you mean angel form?
Now he looks like Sephiroth.
I was just about to say, did he steal that blade from Sephiroth?
I'm fighting Sephiroth!
That bastard! Well, at least he doesn't have Sin's Harvest. And he has two wings instead of one.
Oh my god, it's wings. That'd be like the greatest thing. If I cut off one of its wings...
You might want to match. There you go.
Oh, I was gonna say, my next.
I thought you were just about to, actually.
You have lost my hand.
Oh,
never mind.
Dodge! There you go. I was gonna scream, why didn't you dodge if you failed again?
He's crazy.
Yeah, that is a dick move. You know what? I consider you such a little threat that I'm not even going to use my sword in the proper way.
Remember how I said that pretty much War versus Link? Now, him versus Sephiroth. Who will win?
Who, Abaddon versus Sephiroth or War versus Sephiroth?
Abaddon versus Sephiroth.
Well, I don't know enough about him to make an educated guess.
Now, would that be with or without his dragon form?
Okay, and that's another thing you have to consider. Also, Sephiroth has Sin's Harvest, which can insta-kill Abaddon if he doesn't have the ability Second Chance on, which I'm assuming he won't. So if he gives Sephiroth the ample time to use Sin's Harvest, he would lose instantly. Also, there's the various meteor spells that he has. Die already!
No.
Seriously, dude just does not get the hint. Yeah, I was gonna say.
You know, I was pressing it so. I'm jamming it into you!
Okay, now cut off his wings.
How am I getting so many achievements? Why am I ripping off his wings?
And another achievement. Ooh, so painful. Septum. Kind of a scumbag.
Ow. I already know this!
Yeah, that wasn't in the thing. Did he? Joke's on you. We are the chosen ones. We sacrifice our blood. Told you. We kill for honor. We are the holy
ones. Our armor stands with blood. We kill the dragon. Now you can say, I can never die. In glory we return. Our destination set. We slay the dragon. Second chance, motherfucker.
Womp, 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 womp. No, you're not. Full power now. Yeah, sure, why not? Sounds like a fun time.
Oh, it's okay, Watcher. Don't forget who holds the leash. I didn't forget.
Perhaps you should have been nicer.
And now we have one Watcher. No more second watcher.
Good. You knew what would happen. Took several times. I would do. That's
why you spared me. The tree of life has helped me. Then why?
Because I would not have the last of heaven's honor die with its champion.
All debts are repaid. The duty I uphold, it may call me to raise my sword against you. And if that day comes,
okay.
Alright.
Wouldn't expect you to.
Be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. you would wage this war alone?
Does anyone really do not care about the seventh seal? You break one, you get all of us.
Yep, seventh seal was broken. The war has begun. With war.
I was just waiting for you to say that. I was like, say, with war. And there you have it, guys. Pretty much this is the end of the Let's Play of Darksiders. Where pretty much we're going to pretty much move on to the second one. But before that, I am going to be telling you my list of what I am going to do. Now, pretty much, since done with Darksiders, the next LP I'm going to be doing is Dead Space 1.
Woo!
And then with that, it's going to be Darksiders 2, and then Dead Space 3. So, you now know what's my list is going to be pretty much playing, so we hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for sticking with me and Draco to the end. Hope to see you guys on the next LP. This was Hockey 6.
And Draco Magnus.
See you guys.
Thank God we only have one watcher again.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Two is too many.